and I figured I'd put up a post about the little shopping trip that my husband and I had the other day to Sam's. They were having the free weekend for non-members, so we decided to take advantage of it. Now, I know that those wholesale clubs are usually not a better buy, but for the kind of stuff that we bought, in my opinion, they are. They're things I don't normally get coupons for, so I can't normally get them any cheaper at the grocery store. So I'll take you through quickly, show you what I got. Let's see, here we have a 50-pound bag of rice, just plain white rice. I want to say that was about $12. I'll break it down after. Iodized salt. We have 12 of the 4-pound boxes, and those were 98 cents each, which is the cheapest that I found. Let's see. Let's get down here. I got a big old 1.25 gallon of canola oil, which has a very long life, shelf life. Some vanilla, which I was out of. Mostly just baking stuff that I was out of, but also good to have on hand. Honey. Can never have too much honey. Can use it for pretty much anything. Baking, sweetening, yogurt, all of that yummy stuff. So, 5 pounds of honey. Let's see. Beef base, my newfound friend. So much cheaper than buying canned broth. So we went with that. Baking powder. Yeast, instant dry yeast, which I'll put in the freezer. It's good for 5 years in the freezer. Baking soda, again, really long shelf life. All-purpose flour, not as great as the wheat, which I'll show you. We keep. We have white and red somewhere back there. The LDS, but I do like to cook with the all-purpose flour too. Oops, wrong way. Sorry, guys. Let's see. The Krusty's buttermilk pancake mix. I do keep this from when I get it in the stores, and you'll have to excuse my stockroom here. We're gonna be moving that oil tank out so we can fit some more space for our stock. So everything is out of order. Once we get it put together, I'll come back and do a nice video of what it usually looks like in here. But you can see way up there that I do shop at the grocery store and buy that stuff, but it's rarely on sale, at least around me, so for us, we like the Hungry Jack too. This was a good buy. I think it was like $6. Again, I'll break it down. I also got brown sugar, which I was out of, and powdered sugar, which is good to have on hand too, and it was cheap. So that was our little mini haul, our little stockpile trip this weekend. And we wanted to go back for more rice. My husband actually took a trip back, and they don't accept Visa apparently, so he got all the way back there for nothing. The rice is considerably cheaper than at the LDS, which is where we found the best prices usually, but the rice is much cheaper buying it this way. And even when you factor in the cost of a bucket and O2 absorbers, still cheaper this way than at the cannery. Okay, so let me just go through here and I'll show you. There were a few things that we had to get that weren't for our prepping, but let's see. The rice was $16.73. I lied, for a 50-pound bag. I thought it was 12. The baking powder was $5.78. The beef base, $3.48. The salt, like I said, was 98 cents for 1 4-pound bag. Or box. The flour, $9.73. I had some baby wipes, can't avoid those. And of course, a little treat for my son, that's what that mealtime set is. Canola oil was $9.77. The pancake mix was $6.98. The honey, $10.98. Baking soda, $5.98. The powdered sugar was $5.29. The brown sugar was $6.27. I'm sorry. Got some bananas, they were cheap, 49 cents a pound. And some vanilla extract, $6.88. Now the yeast was $4.68. So if you take out the baby wipes and the extra stuff that we bought, it was around $100 for all our prep stuff, which in my mind is pretty good.
So hopefully this was a little bit informative. I know I like seeing people's videos of their food preps. So just hope lets people know that it is possible to prep at a lower budget. And if you do your comparison shopping, you can see that there are good deals to be had. So I hope that this was maybe a little bit informative or give people the idea to keep their eyes open if they're around a Sam's Club or wholesale club. Maybe they have free weekends you can take advantage of. But always do your comparison shopping, because some things definitely aren't a better deal at those wholesale clubs. And it's kind of a pitfall I think people fall into. They think, oh, it must be a better price, you know. Otherwise, why would they sell it? Well, because they're going to drop the price on other things, get you in the store, and then jack up the price on granola bars or chips or, you know, all those other things. So just comparison shop. Make sure that you're getting the best deal, and you can prep on a budget, on a low budget. This is hopefully